Notice how the noise has been reduced and the render time is still decently fast for the scene. And remember, the less noise threshold number, the less noise in the scene, the long time render. Today I'm going to share with you 4 steps to guide you through fast and easy interior scene rendering process. So let's jump right in. Step 1. Use override material. After you are done modeling and lighting, use override material for 3 reasons. To see the models and objects in the scene if they need any modifications. To see the noise spots in order to remove them. And to look at the scene lights and adjust it if it needs to. The override material option allows you to override the scene materials when rendering by a material you determine it. All the objects will be rendered with the chosen material. Step 2. Quick review or the test render. After you adjust the override material, you need to make test render with low render settings to look at the scene in general. To see if there is any issues before the final render, keep the resolution small to save the render time while making changes to the scene and hit render. Step 3. Fix issues if there is any. Look at the whole scene to see if there is any problem. If I take this scene as an example, the model looks good, the lights also good enough, but there is another problem. There is much noise in the scene. So how can I fix that? In order to reduce the amount of noise in the scene, you need to adjust the noise threshold in the image sampler. You need to reduce the noise threshold until the noise is gone. So let's do that. The noise threshold for this scene now is 0.1, which is quite big amount. And it will reflect a lot of noise. I'll re-render the scene, but this time I'll put the noise threshold in 0.05. The render time has increased, although it is still very fast. The noise has decreased, but the image remains noisy. Let's try to lower the noise threshold even more and see how this will affect the render time and the noise itself. Notice how the noise has been reduced and the render time is still decently fast for the scene. And finally, the noise is not visible anymore, but the render time has also increased. Step 4. Final render. Turn the override material option off and adjust the settings for the final render. Set the comparable noise threshold for your scene. And remember, the less noise threshold number, the less noise in the scene, the long time render. Now the scene is ready for the final render. If this video pleased you, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. That is all for today's video. See ya.